here they come.
Oh. Yeah, yeah.
It's a long walk, isn't it?
Yes.
Oh, my God.
Oh, the best slip and slide ever.
Maccas.
What's on the table?
Oh.
Oh, my God, there's Maccas.
A little spring in the step.
Maccas.
We've got Maccas, baby. Yeah.
Hello.
Hey there.
Well,
hey. Oh, hi, guys. Nice. We made it.
You made it.
Most certainly made it, guys. This is so exciting.
So good to see the Magnificent Seven before us. Look at you guys.
Yes, mate.
Welcome, our lovely celebrities, and congratulations.
Thank you.
You've made it to your final trial of the series.
Given the fact this is your final trial of the series, you have an extra special reward awaiting you if you are successful. As you may have noticed, it is a delicious meal from the McDonald's Summer Range.
Summer Range.
For a chance to enjoy your Maccas, you will, one at a time, grab a surfboard and race from the bottom to the top of Mount Superslide.
What?
Trying to avoid any obstacles that you may encounter along the way. Once you reach the summit, you must stand by your designated star until the rest of your fellow campmates arrive.
There is no time to dilly-dally. All of you need to make the summit before the wipeout wave wipes out you and your reward. A top Mount Superslide, there are seven stars up for grabs, with the last star being worth two stars. If you all manage to climb and claim your star before the wipeout wave washes you away, then you win.
Oh, my gosh, and it is a feast, guys. Amazing.
Becca's time.
It really is always Becca's time.
Brooke, you are medically exempt from this trial.
I reckon then the only way for us to do this, Brooke to come and present with me and for the doctor to beat it!
Whoa. You're saying I should go over there and take part in the trial?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm just doing my surprise face and my surprise high-pitched voice because I already have a wetsuit ready. Let's go, guys. Hey, off the leash.
Oh, here we go.
Hey, guys. The final's gonna happen. I like it a lot. Celebrities and my beloved doctor, the sun is shining. The surf is up. And I don't know about you, Brooke. But I'm so loving it!
Yeah.
Oh, you smell so good.
I can't help it.
Next. It's wet. It's wild.
There's fire!
It's the final trial of the year.
Oh, it's ramping up! It's ramping up!
Yeah!
And later, which celebrities will make the grand finale? And who will be ejected tonight?
Let's show the hosts what they got coming to them, right? They've been f***ing us all season, am I right?
How are you, my beloved doctor?
Julie, I didn't realise when they made you, they made a spare.
Yeah, no, I'm the spare.
Can you tell? You can't even tell us apart. Like, we're twinning.
No, it's actually all of my nightmares combined into one situation here.
It's what you call a dream sandwich.
Yes. Hey? You wait till
with a little bit of snow leopard on top, don't worry.
I should earn stars for just going 5 minutes with this situation.
Funny, doctor, because you in a wetsuit is like a wet dream. Was that the line?
Was that
Oh, my God.
Celebrities and yes. Dr. Chris.
Hello.
There are eight stars up for grabs. One at a time, you have to climb Mount Superslide to grab your star before you are wiped out by the wipeout wave.
Gentlemen Rangers, start your engines.
Woo-hoo!
Oh.
Yes, Chloe.
Oh, it's real. It's very real.
Whoa. Here we go.
Ha.
Oh, my God. There's fire.
Easter.
Yes.
Let's do this.
Celebrities. Eight stars. In 3, 2, 1.
Go, Poe.
All right, Poe, off you go.
Go, Poe.
Go,
Poe.
Go, Poe.
Go.
Don't you laugh, Brooke. I'm watching you.
Come on, mate.
I would never laugh at this situation.
Danny, good luck.
Let's go, Davey.
Go, David.
Let's go, David. Go.
David, stay low.
Here goes David again. Okay, come
on,
Dave.
He's determined to get the second star.
He's going to get it.
Come on,
Dave.
Get on your knees. On your knees. Go, David.
He's got it! And right now, we've got the McChicken Burger!
McSpicy! Yeah! Dylan, off you go!
Go on, Dylan!
Come on!
Dylan!
On the strength of the leg, Dylan!
Very strong!
Oh, the balls are coming! This is a breeze for her. I reckon she's got this easy.
This is like the first lap of training in the morning.
Yes, Em.
Dylan!
Yes, Em.
Come on, Em.
Here she goes. Punching it away.
Oh, look, she's just punching the balls away. She's like, out of my face.
Look, we've got lots of conditions in the jungle, but he's up there.
Do you reckon this is what he's used to on the
football field? Well, coaching is very much like this. Everyone's coming at you.
Yeah.
You still just got to keep your eyes on the prize.
100%.
Or your eyes on your prize. They need to hurry up, though. The wipeout's
coming.
Come on, Boxy.
Oh, it's ramping up! It's ramping up!
Yeah! What is it? And we've got a McFlurry!
Joey, off you go.
Go, Joey!
Go on, Joey!
Make sure you stay on your star. If you slip back, we'll have to get back up there again.
Go, Joey! Oh my God, David, desperately trying to cling to his star now. You all need to stay on your star.
Oh, come on, Joey from Essex.
Oh!
Get up.
Oh, he can't save himself.
Save him, Dr. Chris.
The doctor's going to stop him.
Oh, yes, a nice save.
They could have both gone off the edge, but good on you, doctor.
Go. Yes, Joey!
Oh, Joey's gonna do it. Drop that ball away, Joey. Punch it. Punch
come
it, babe.
Come on, Joey.
The doctor's doing his stretching. The doctor's all this way.
He's doing it. Come on. Yeah. He's got a long. Good luck, mate.
Good on you, beautiful.
Yay!
He's
it. Joey.
He's got it.
Oh, and it's an onion ring.
Onion ring. And barbecue sauce, babe.
Taking temperatures of animals. David's gone! Oh, David's gone!
No!
No! Oh my god, we've got to get David back up there on
David,
his
start. David, you've got to get up!
You've
got to
get up, mate!
Come on, Greg! You can do it! Come on, Greg!
I'm trying!
Wait, stop the freeze.
He's like over halfway.
Oh, yeah.